a number of wildlife ends up there out of Northport, and he feels that it's important that we have somebody at least that's responsive that can come and help our animals. So the city commissioners will be in a workshop on Thursday morning, and that's a time if you wanted to talk to them or express yourself about that, that's possibly a time to do it, or we have the email address on this piece of paper. And something else that that is being discussed by our county commissioners, and that is that there could be hunting in our parks in Sarasota County. And one piece of property in particular that's being discussed, hi Liz, come on in. So one of those properties is Walton Ranch. And so Walton Ranch is to make up a corridor, and a corridor is, they're planning on having it run between Miaka River and Peace River. And the idea of a corridor is to let animals be animals and have a place to be safe and reside and all that. So meanwhile, as I say, they're thinking about allowing hunting to happen there. So we've listed reasons why we were not in favor of that. And August 24 is when the county commissioners are supposed to be meeting about that. And so that would be maybe a time to go to that county commission, express yourself, or else make a phone call or send them an email. Anyway,
what are they going to be hunting? Like regular hunting, like deer,
probably.
Stuff like that, and hog. Okay.
It's hard to know. I mean, but anyway. So, and then Gopher Tortoise Committee or Gopher Tortoise Committee is making progress, although it feels like it's happening at tortoise speed. But
hey, now they're faster than you think.
But actually, I'm very, very happy with the cooperation and the involvement that the city is taking on. We've been meeting with the city now for almost 2 years, and we've got a few people in this room who are involved in that committee. And so yesterday we even were in a fish and wildlife workshop, and there were a lot of people there, law enforcement and all that. But it is a threatened species, needs our protection. And if anybody wants to get involved with that, on that committee, please reach out to us. We would love you to do that. And an EcoFest. Well, we don't know. We're thinking of something to do. Last year we did partake in the EcoFest that another entity had in front of City Hall, and that was a good time. I understand she's not going to do that again this next year. We would like to have some kind of a fundraiser or something. So if anyone wants to get involved with that creative activity, it's fun, and we just have to come up with something that would be a good time for everybody. So, by the way, Northport Friends of Wildlife believes in the possibility of assimilating urban development with the city's wildlife. So we're trying to make this a happy thing that we protect these animals. And I have to give the recorded announcement, the fact that a group is permitted to meet at the library does not in any way constitute an endorsement of the group's policies or beliefs by the library or the Sarasota County government. So, I think it's time to turn the floor over. Yes, sir.
Have we had a replacement for one cell since he retired? Has there been?
There is a gentleman there, Jared Fair, something like that. Yes, and he is there. The two of them, I think, were actually working at a time together or right. At the same time. But yeah, Winsell is still living here, I'm told, but he doesn't work with the city anymore.
Right.
Yeah,
yeah, I can't believe they would even consider not having the position.
Well, there's the commissioner's email address. Just express to them, yeah, your concern.
The newspaper article said, let's say, for a whole $15,000 a year.
Yeah, well, yeah.
Right.
They can save that. So
yeah, Yates had a phone call the other night, and that was one of the things brought up, too.
Right. That was a good conversation, I thought.
Yeah.
I feel bad for a regular law enforcement because their job is so. I mean, they're not getting nearly paid enough to do what they do anyway. Now you're turning over, you know, animal calls. Somebody got bit by a dog or something. Now you got to get a cop out there to do it. So now they got to be trained to handle that differently. And it's like, you know, they need somebody for that specifically. Law enforcement needs to be out there protecting everybody from people and guns and stuff and drugs and whatever else, but not chasing down somebody's stray dog.
I got on the call, but I got disconnected before I could get an answer.
Well, you're kidding me.
He had a question.